Two Fathers for Justice activists who staged a protest on top of Stonehenge dressed as Fred Flintstone have been found guilty of climbing on an ancient monument. Charlie Stanesby and Richard West were convicted by Salisbury magistrates today. They were ordered to pay a £100 fine and £100 costs each after a 2.5-hour trial. It follows their 7-hour protest at the World Heritage Site in February. Fathers for Justice campaigners joined the pair for a demonstration outside the courthouse.
Sometimes I feel like I need a vacation. Sometimes I feel like I wanna go to the city of cavemen, the city of bedrock. I'd be a Flintstone, now I'll tell you why.